the Black Hawk helicopter. The new tail rotor motor on it. It was dead. There we go now. Running now. Thing has about 28 screws to take it apart. It's a pain in the butt. But once you get the two halves apart of the fuselage, everything's pretty straightforward. Like, took a couple hours to do all the screws, drop the screws a couple times, but I have a magnet on the end of a wand that I can move around on the floor, and then I found about five or six screws, and then I dropped them, and I was like, oh crap, and moved the wand around and found them. This should be in everybody's toolbox. Telescoping magnet. You can go around on the floor looking for screws. Great. I took her out back and hovered her. She hovers now. Be able to take her to the field and have some fun again.